Last night I heard my own heart beating. I know you're lying. You two are close. She would never depart without telling you.
Then I guess you let us both down, huh? Adora's not here to protect you.
You look out for me, and I look out for you. Nothing really bad can happen as long as we have each other.
Please don't!
You promise?
Come with me. You don't have to go back there. We can fix this. This can't be what you wanted!
If this was a movie, you'd be here by now.
Stay with me, okay? Why can't you just stay? We have everything we ever wanted.
Oh, what happened to you?
But I remember how you. It was back.
Get over yourself!
Hey, it was Catra's idea!
Oh, yeah? Whatever, don't make a big deal about it.
Wow,
I can't believe you like me! You guys get ready. Down your street, I'll find her.
I'm your friend, Catra.
I'm always gonna be your friend.
But you're letting your emotions pull you in too many directions. Catra, she distracts you, confuses you. Haven't you hurt each other enough?
I never wanted to leave you. You could come with me.
Please come. It's not real, Catra. As much as I wish that things could be simple the way they used to be, there's no going back.
Even when you're trying to kill each other, you can tell there's a real bond.
I know you're not a bad person, Catra. You don't belong with the Horde.
It'll be okay.
Trust me.
What are you doing?
Take it.